Hi guys, this is Cody. We're back on Call of Duty Black Ops. Whee! Dead. Okay, this time I'm not gonna die. Ah! Hopefully I don't. Shoot the driver! Chopper! Ah! Whee! Dead. Hey, you guys are not allowed to be here. This is a restricted area. Well, only close. Dirt. Trying to budge in. Trying to go in the area. They're what? Oh, the train.
Jump, Mason, jump.
Okay, hey, to jump. Whee! Oh, this is Western. Holy crap.
Come on. Step back, Freedom. For you,
that's not.
And that was the last you saw of Victor Resno.
Yeah, at least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson of the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Resno helped you break out of Orkuda?
Resno was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Resnov
was
a communist. How did the CIA know you
were compromised? They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break. No, I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. There were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
November 10, 17,000 hours ago. Mason Alex. Clinton. Ooh, I'm gonna help
for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson is my friend.
This is it.
Where are the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Convoy's ready, sir.
Welcome to the Pentagon.
Real late.
Top CIA.
Secretary McNamara.
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Ooh, cops. CIA, the cops, the army.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. Has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
Shoot him in the head, that's a weakness.
What have you two already met?
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason.
VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. Watching me. I think you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see if we can trust you.
24/7. Never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell them we're here. What month, sir?
Clearance Prospero.
Who's at the Pentagon?
Distinguished hearings.
Yeah, I remember. I kept hearing numbers. Distinguished hearings. Couldn't get them out of my head. Error.
Nice gun.
He's waiting. I felt something boring at me.
Oh, my head is
up. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once. In this way.
This is like from the episode of Family Guy.
I felt like I was in a dream. Yes, step two. Ascend from darkness. Fire.
When Ned West was trying to turn off that nuke.
It was working.
And
it never gets old.
Blind and Stewie will like CIA spy agent spies. Two guys moved in Clinton's house and stuff.
This inner sanctum is built in 1933. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit.
Hey, it's,
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
What's up?
Dragovich.
What?
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be.
Why did Mason pull out a gun?
Shoot, take care of it.
Just messed up. I just get achievements like crazy. Achievements, VIP. NG.
Take out the Ascension Group. Nazi scientists co-opted by the Russians after the war.
She needed their knowledge. What they learned.
Operation 40, the plan of the double agent works with the Ascension Group.
His mission is to sabotage the rocket.
There's something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Why is the numbers in my head? I don't get it. But in the second one, second game, it's 10 numbers in his head. First time I saw that, I was like, what the heck? Why is the number?
Spencer Weaver, we gotta move. Stay sharp, Mason. Let's go. Pick it up.
The revolver from the zombies of Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Listen, come back.
One, two.
Go X-ray.
I love this.
So these one launch is imminent. Right away. Over.
Roger.
Come on, Bella.
We're out of time, Mason. Let's go.
They move. This place.
No, something's wrong. It's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. Here's Soyuz 2. Let's give them the launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1.
Oh, yeah.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out. Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No, This is not good.
No!
Shit! Mr. Case, you in position? Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Compromised.
All right. Let's go.
Choppers
inbound. Move it.
Okay, fine.
Follow me, we'll keep moving. Good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Oh, sweet. Wow, what the nice in the game. That's so cool. I'm like a Velociraptor's claw. Kill Kakoni.
Let's get him out of sight.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your time for Kuda helped your Russian, Mason.
Oh,
you're fucking better. You gotta save Weaver.
Now we switch guns. Okay, that's nice.
Hold your fire, work to disguise.
Hey,
what is this? Собаки пократ
я. Ладно, будьте на чеку. Если что, то псы будут брекать, пристрелите их.
Да, да. Good. Crooks and Bogus should be right up ahead.
X-ray to Swift. Hostiles in sight. Take him out.
What's up? What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised. Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
Books. What's up, Books?
Alright, let's move.
What's up, Bowman? Bowman! You're on the cover, too.
Повышение давления. Мацаки
12.
Нет. Вспомогательная система должна с поподкадрования любые колобяне.
They may have found bodies.
You're good. Just do what they do. Okay, all right, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Okay, me, Mason, Woods, and Bowman, and Brooks.
On this prop limb, it's annoying.
Shoot them in the head.
Ready? Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the camera.
I have killed a teammate.
Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the camera.
Why kill him? Okay. It's a dumb idea.
Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the camera. Go!
see. Why?